Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to install and configure PostgreSQL. Steps for installing PostgreSQL. Login to WHM with root access. Go to Server Configuration option from the navigation menu and click on Terminal. Now type this command and hit Enter. You can refer to the link in the description below to get this command. Steps for configuring PostgreSQL. Login to WHM with root access. Go to SQL Services from the left side navigation menu and click on Configure PostgreSQL. For installing PostgreSQL, click on Install Config. For adding current cPanel users to PostgreSQL, click on Create Users. Enter the password in the Enter New Password field. Re-enter the same password in the Confirm Password field. Click on Change Password to apply the changes. Steps to restart PostgreSQL. Go to Restart Services from the navigation menu and click on SQL Server PGSQL. In this way, you can install and configure PostgreSQL. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.